back them dudes up, back coops up and truck the boots up.
Hey guys, it's Sunday and I'm finally home. Woo! Insert party music here. Party rock! Yeah. Anyways, now that that's done, on to the theme and the challenge of this week. The theme for this week is to Why is it the theme that I always mess up? I don't know. Okay, but the theme this week is to talk about your favorite memory from 2011 summer. And it can be anything that happened from the second you got out of school to, well, to now, because, you know, whenever you're watching this. So you have to talk about that, and if you have some pictures, that'd be awesome if you could show them. My favorite thing that I did in 2011 summer, why do I keep saying 2011, I'm gonna say summer. My favorite thing that I did this summer was probably when I went to Red Hot Boom with Brittany. And Red Hot Boom is like, it's a free concert, you just come, and it's really crowded because it's free, of course. But, and it's a variety of all different bands. The people that were there were... Okay, I'm back. Alright, the people were Paper Tongues, Chantel, Cody Simpson, Sound Express, All Star Weekend, and Matt Kearney. So this is the paper. Yeah. And these are the people that were there. I don't know how well you can see that. But yeah. So, that's that. That was my favorite. And it was really fun. And we waited, me and Brittany waited for like 3 or 4 hours in a crowd of a bunch of annoying girls to see Cody Simpson's interview. But it was worth it, except for, okay, story time. I was this close to touching Cody Simpson. Okay, so I'm gonna do reenactment. Okay, so here's Cody Simpson coming down the line of girls to go sit in his chair, and he's like, la da da da, I'm gonna touch girls' hands. Okay, yeah. So he's coming closer to me, so I put my hand out so he can touch me, right? And I put my hand out, and the girl behind me, she reaches her hand out in front of me, and her hands get caught in my hair, and she like pulls my hair, causing me to go back, and then she touches Cody Simpson's hand. I was so mad. Anyways, but on with the story. So, but we did get to see him perform and Hot Shell Ray, and it was really, really fun. I have videos, but it's very bad quality, so I'm probably not gonna put those up. But now, yeah. Why do I always end my song? Yeah. Why can't I just be like, that's it? Every day I'm shuffling. And the challenge this week is to film with your family members. It doesn't have to be all of them, it just has to be like your mom and your dad, or your dad and your brother, your mom and your sister, or your mom and your brother and your dad and your sister, or
now she says, I'm gonna get down now, and I'm gonna show y'all how it's done. That she says, I know what I want. Stop. What'd you do that for?
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. There's a glare. Hold on. Okay.
Okay, I have to film with my family, so hi, Daddy.
Hi, honey. How's that camera working for you, all your filming? It's getting working both good. Of us that way?
Yeah.
Yeah? Is it working good?
Yeah.
Hello, camera.
Is it going on YouTube?
Is it going on YouTube?
Yeah, there's okay. A sister.
Here comes another sister.
You can have Mom for Saturday? Yeah.
Mom won't want to be in my bed.
She wouldn't. I got her earlier, but she told me not to, so.
Okay. Goodbye, YouTube.
Hi, Steven.
Hi.
Did you get your hair cut?
Yes, I did.
You look snazzy.
Thank you.
Hello.
Hello.
Okay. Say you should watch It's Collab Like Yeah.
You should watch It's Collab Like Yeah.